Well, I didn't want to do it. I really didn't want to do it, but I have to do it. I was going to leave this whole thing alone. I was not going to touch it, but I got to touch it. What was Ryan Christensen thinking? What was he doing? What went through his mind? What's wrong with him? He's either racist or he's stupid. Which one is he? Either one is not good. How could you do that? How could you do that in Oakland? Of all places, Oakland. You're going to give the high Hitler in Oakland. What a dummy. What a dumbass. That's just stupid. How can you do that, Ryan? How can you do that, Ryan? I just remember Ryan Christian. He was like a garbage, pretty sorry baseball player. And now he's a coach. I really don't even know how he even got a job coaching. But anyway, he's coaching and he decides to do the high Hitler or a high five. But I know one thing. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw. I know what I saw, and don't try to sugarcoat it. Like many of you said about Bubba Wallace, a noose is not a garage pull, but I'm gonna leave that alone for another time. But this guy was not thinking at all. I don't know what went through his mind, but I know one thing. You know what we do with Nazis? For guys like that, we bring in Donnie Dabrowski. You remember Donnie? Well, here's a little reminder.
Ball game. He went yacht on that one onto fucking Lansdowne Street. You.